breathe in the gentle mist of the dawn. Feel the glow coming from the east. The gentle mist surrounds you, fills you. You feel light, hope, and faith. They fill you. You feel all of the possibilities of life rising up and becoming viable and doable. Doubts just seem to lay down and cease their speaking. Fears seem to recede into the background of your life. You feel the warm glow of the coming dawn on your face. You feel the beautiful mist surrounding you as you breathe it in, offering you the unending promise of the new day. The most gentle breeze envelops you. You feel the mist moving and swirling ever so gently around you. Your bare feet on the moist grass. The scent in the air is fresh. It is beautiful. It lifts the heart to great heights. And your inner vision starts to expand to horizons not considered before. That these possibilities arise are indeed doable, achievable, and may come from the passion deep in your heart, that spiritual yearning that desires to know the truth of your being, the depth of your love, the reach of your passion to live life fully, and to feel that spiritual awakening like the very dawn within yourself. It is sacred. It is holy. It is indeed your path. Feel the gentleness of your being. What brought you here to this time, this place, this life? And feel the power of the will within you to be gentle and to achieve your inner vision, the passion of your soul, the sweetness of your life, and the depth and the breadth of your love. And so it is. And so it shall be. It is done.